In Africa, technology is something that I think we are, I wouldn't say we are behind, but we still need to learn a lot of things. There are many things which we find as complicated, whereas in other places they find as basic.
And I think this MTN challenge will just take us to the next level in terms of people having confidence in South African tech companies. We've been in the business of real-time software and data acquisition for the industrial market for over 28 years.
I'm studying at the University of Pretoria, doing second year in computer science. The love for electronics started way back. I can't even recall.
So what you're finding is there's so much data in the world, but it just doesn't make sense unless you can turn it into useful information. And I think that's the key to any successful M2M project.
The category that I decided to enter in is goods in transit monitoring, which monitors the truck as it's moving and also the conditions inside the truck. So each and every report which is made to the server, it's got a type. It can either be an update or it can be a temperature alert like this one. We have humidity, we have vibrations, the door status. You see, like in this case, all the doors are closed, and then all those readings are made into one message and then they are all uploaded to a server.
Given our DNA and where we come from, we chose to do the remote monitoring category. And we just felt we could probably add the most value to something like a diesel generator optimization kind of asset management project. So in other words, be able to get the data from any diesel generator and actually present that to the operator. For this particular solution and competition, we chose to develop the remote works hardware, which was developed between ourselves and our partner Systems Automation and Management. I think the key differentiator was the fact that our platform, we can integrate that with the MTN back office and let those guys go and do exactly what they know, which is building applications in the industries that they know. Get the data back, build your own application, and Bob's your uncle. You can get to market quicker, cheaper, everybody wins.
Overall, the whole project helped me grow in many ways. I can't recall all the things that I've learned, because there were quite a few things that I didn't know. Some things I thought I knew, but my knowledge was corrected when I had to actually start implementing the solution.
I think the Mind2Machine competition is a tremendous statement by MTN to look at being the leaders in a particular industry that is going to be growing massively over the next 10 years and promote local entrepreneurs with their solutions.